Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, my name is Poonam and I do beauty, makeup, lifestyle, fashion videos on every Friday and sometimes bonus videos around the week. And before going ahead to this video, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Well, today's video is a skincare routine and you guys know, like, you know, since winter month is here and many of us keep on changing the products and which will really complement the weather of the winter months like November, December, January till February. So likewise, I have, like, you know, a separate winter care routine for my skin, and during day I hardly get any time. For that reason, I make sure that the nighttime skincare routine is a must, because whatever the product you will be using, after using that you will be going off to sleep and it will really work on your skin. For that reason, you will get a better result in the morning. So since this winter season is very dry and I incorporate heavy moisturizing winter care products, which will help my skin to nourish, because I keep on getting dry patches during winter, like over here, like on the middle of the eyebrows. So I keep on getting dry patches during the winter, and from the dry patches you guys know that you might get wrinkles. So I incorporated even anti-wrinkle products, which will help you to get rid of the dryness and the teensy-minsy bit of wrinkles that you usually get during the winter. You will able to get rid of it. So without further ado, let's get started. So the very first thing I do is removing my makeup with this Inveda green tea makeup remover. It's a paraben free product. No doubt I love my Maybelline makeup remover, but this makeup remover, it's really hydrating and it's very water based and it really works great and it smells divine. So for that reason I'm using this. Is using a good cleanser. I'm using this anti-tan cleanser by VLCC. This will help to remove the tan, because obviously during winter morning we use heavy moisturizer to keep our skin glowing and hydrated. So sometimes we might get tan, so this will help to remove the tan as well. I mean, not remove, but it will reduce the tan. It's a very good face wash. It has little bit of granules, which will help you to exfoliate your skin, and it will also remove the excess dirt. I'm not big fan of lightening products. I'm very happy with my brown skin, which I'm blessed with. But yes, I'm using this because to remove the tan that I usually get, and it really works in that way. I'm not saying it's a fairness thing, but definitely it will lighten your tan that you usually get during the winter. So I'm using this product, guys. So first I'm taking this face brush and taking a little teensy minsy product. So this is the product, guys. It's a very pale pink. I don't know whether you can see that. Chronocare Aromatherapy Flower Power Face Toner. It will add that extra moisture hydration that I need. It has a spray bottle, so you can either spray it or you can take it in a cotton pad and you just dab it on your face. So I'm just spraying it off. So The next thing I'm using this Ayurvedic product which my mom gifted me is the Somiscan product anti wrinkle serum. I mean, I don't have any wrinkles, but still I use it because during winter my skin gets dries up, and when your skin is super dry you often get fine lines, and to avoid that I'm using this the Somiscan product anti wrinkle serum. It is really nice, guys. I'm using this for a long time. Long time in the sense, like, you know, past 2 months I'm using this and it's absolutely stunning. It's an Ayurvedic product, so anyway it is away from all the chemicals. You can check the link down in the description box. You can order online. So yes guys, that's a big thumbs up. So yes guys, this is the product. I'll take very teensy minsy amount. It's an Ayurvedic product, so it's very good. And try to massage in very light circular motion and just press the product inside it. It's a very good primer, by the way, guys. Like, you can use it before doing your makeup. It's a gel based and the serum is just, it will absorb in your skin and give you that texture which is best for doing your makeup. Even it removes the under eye dark circles, so yeah, you don't need any extra under eye gel or cream. Just add this product like so. The next thing, I have two options. I usually use it in alternate days. On alternate days I use this the Somiscan product anti wrinkle cream, and I have the second option is this Inveda night cream. This is super hydrating, guys. Both the creams are super hydrating, but yes, that's what I want to say. This is essential night cream with Damascena rose and carrot seed for all skin types, but this is for oily skin type. But yes, I don't know which one to choose. This one I will use it today because this is a new product and I thought of, like, you know, to show you guys how it is. So the texture is very thick. This is white, very thick, and you need very little like this. Just dot it. Let it absorb in your skin, guys. It is really creamy and it makes your skin super supple. In the morning when you wake up and you wash your face, and your face will be like, yay, you did a great job. So yes guys, do try this cream. This is, trust me, it's awesome. This is the cream, guys, that I have put. Now next is the lip balm. I'm using the Chronocare, the Frizz Kiss Cooling Explosion Lip Balm by Chronocare. This is really good. It gives that cooling effect to your lips and it will keep you hydrated and you will love it, guys. So I'm using that. And voila, I'm done with my winter nighttime skincare routine and I hope you like it. If you like it, don't forget to like, comment and share this video with your friends and family so that they also get benefited. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon just beside the subscribe button so that you get notified whenever I post videos on my channel. And yes guys, love you, have a great winter ahead, and yes, love you guys. Take care. Bye bye.